What's going on, Nakamas? It's your boy Mozy here, back with another episode of Mozy Reacts. On this episode of Mozy Reacts, I'm bringing back some more onepiece grandadventure gameplay. But before I get into today's episode, I just wanted to thank you guys for sticking around and watching the gameplay. And with that being said, let's go ahead and get right into it.
All right, let's go. Time to set sail.
For sure. Morning, Dragon. Morning, Glow. 4 months, Big Bad. Appreciate the subscription. Wait, I thought my opponent was Zoro, so can I face Zoro versus Zoro? Alright, bet. Alright. Hey, I'm in the same level. More than 30% health. Dodge. Damn. Oh, I'm still doing good. Well, I'm pretty sure I did. Oh, I thought I just won, but I'll let him beat me, actually, because I can't get the challenge right this time. What's the ham do? I didn't do anything. What up, Mirza? What up, Flair? How you guys doing? For sure, retry. I know I'm pressing the right button.
You're pretty brave.
Win. Kept trying to do a special attack, but for some reason I cannot get it to work. Hey! Okay, I didn't know you could charge up the attack. That's I already have Onion. I just used him. I could have swore we already beat Arlong last time, so I'm confused why I'm back at Arlong Park.
Hey, why me?
Why you? Because I need to level you up, Nami.
Start.
my. You cannot take any hits at all. Well, you're gonna need to suck it up and win, Nami, because you need the experience. Dude, why won't he come at me? I cannot run down there, because if he hits me with that... I knew it as soon as it... Morning, Midnight. How you doing? Alright. Got it. Okay. I know you guys. You just took out your own teammate, my guy. Can he not move? Like, I'm confused on his situation here. So he can't move, apparently, but still, I can't get close enough to attack him. What the fuck? Dead. All right, I'm getting sick of this round, honestly. Finally. About time. Nami's power should be based on how much gold you have. That's a good idea. That is a very good idea. Why can't I go over? Mad Dime, morning, how you doing? Morning, Saban, glad you can make it back. Scar City, Rhino, how you doing? I love that they're changing the little reactions down in the corner. Wait, you're level 8, 6. What's Usopp? The disrespect with that voice. He sounds just slow. Crush all the boxes and beat the clock. Select. What's a box? Is a barrel a box? Huh. Oh, I am not moving fast enough at all. I started at 99, I think. I have 10 seconds to get 75. That's upsetting. You know, it's weird to watch the stream on my PC. So you're home today? Jake with the subscription as well as I appreciate that, guys. Don't need to do it, but I appreciate it. I think Luffy would be better at this challenge. I don't know. Mozy hates grinding. I don't mind grinding. I just wish I had more time to grind. Oh, damn, this is not what I thought it was. Yeah, I don't mind grinding at all. Really, I put one of my favorite. One of my favorite games to play is Witcher 3, and that game really all you can do is grind. I'm so sorry. Peppa! Hi, I'm Joe Baden. Yeah, I need a how does that work? I need to test something. Okay, so barrels count. Everything count. Oh, because they're falling on me. Okay. So barrels count, so everything counts. God damn it! This is gonna be a bitch. Oh lord, the mini games. And again, it's not as bad as the snow one. Oh lordy lord. The snow one? Hopefully by the snow one, then I have Chopper by then. I don't know why, but I feel like Chopper will do well in a snow one. Alright, I figured it out. I feel like Luffy can get it. So I have till 49. Oh, can't be doing that. on now. What am I doing wrong? Oddly enough, Usopp is the best one for snow. Who's the best for the fucking boxes? I'm just not hitting them fast enough. Or it's not even that I'm not hitting them fast enough. It's that I can't angle it perfectly how I want when I want to set up certain boxes. Well, maybe since it's, since they're saying, hey, Usopp, clean it out, maybe. Oh, my man, Usopp. Ooh, boy. Of course. I don't think you're gonna get it with this. It's impossible. It has to be impossible. There's no way. 350 seconds? I did that. I'd rather face him than try to go to the box challenge at this point. I'm gonna go with Zev. You need to interchange attacks for better results. Hey, I probably should hang off on that one then. Just because I... Let's see if he's as stupid as Nami. I still don't have my special attack though. I want to know. I'm gonna have to test it one day to see. But I'm guessing that like Luffy falling in the water hurts worse because he's double fruit. All right, you got me there. Oh, Oh, but it barely hurt him. Come on. No, 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 turn around, you... My bad, bro. You're not even in this fight. Sorry. Him at all now that I think about it.
My empire shall rise again. Lose. Final battle. Fight.
Motherfucker. Alright. Come on. There we go. Okay. Already? What do you mean? He whooped our ass so many times. Probably would be better at this game if I played it like consistently every day instead of once every week or. Alright. No. I'll try it one more time, but. There's it'd probably be better if I also need it. Put it down, Nami, stop. Hey! Those are killing me. If I hadn't gotten knocked out three times, I probably would have had it easily. I'm so sorry. Hey yo, what up, Brown? How you doing? Are lung immune to waterfall damage? It took me a while to catch on to that. I don't know why I didn't think of it. Like, of course he would be immune to it. Now she's doing shitty. Fuck that one out. We started on too slow of a roll on me. I don't think we can make it back up. Did it just say I had to face Buggy again? Well, I'm so confused. I don't remember that part in the anime.
I'm so sorry.
Can I use my support character, I wonder? Help me? I'm gonna try it out. Oh, it just says special, can't. That first time, I swear I had it so easily. Now all of a sudden, I just cannot string attacks together anymore. I just keep doing the same attack over and over again. Why you? Because I've done the best with you, Nami, okay? I've done the best with you, and... Alright.
Cyclone Tempest!
Oh, I was gonna say, Naomi, you can't. Five seconds off and I can get it. Is this further in the game? Not much farther, but
what is this?
15 minutes, come on. I have to beat this within the next 5 minutes so I can get to these next two islands. If I could quit doing those fucking oh my god. Oh, I'm so frustrated. I think you're wasting too much time on the jumping attacks when she goes go. Right, that's the I'm doing too many of those go attacks. Like if I could just quit doing those God. As 100%. So when she does that, she's not doing anything. What I need to focus on her is when she does the Cyclone and the Tempest. Because those ones are the ones that are, the Cyclone is one that it goes by itself and then I can go a different direction and attack boxes. Or the other one, it freaking shoots it all in directions. So it, those are the two attacks I need. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I didn't know they ran out. Oh, I'm so sick. I didn't know they would stop running out. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so mad. Oh, fuck this game, dude. Oh, fuck. Of course, the one time. I was like, alright, we're good, bro. All I need is another set to just drop and I'll be good. Oh, I'm so upset. Ha ha ha. Oh, that's so funny. You got me. Nami. Big Bad! That's my girl! Alright. Sandals. That better be an outfit change for her. Yeah, you need health. That is what you need. You need health. Morning, Tashar, how you doing? Ravel, how you doing? Majin? Germ, how you doing? I did that. I don't think I've done this one. So I need to do this one, and then that one. In the next 10 minutes. 7, 9, 10, 8, 7. So the sandals didn't do anything to anyone? Every time I got a piece of clothing so far, I've gotten an outfit. Like when I got the sunglasses. Bye. Goodbye. 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 Adios. You're done. You're done. Get out. Oh, back to the lobby. Oh, is that my girl? Okay. Get it. Oh, I can't grab. Sandals give you +1 defense, so that's upsetting. I was really hoping for a new outfit. You need to. You've earned a new specialty attack. It's mine. Wonder why. I don't remember. Why do we have to face Buggy again? Morning, Jack. How you doing? I Did we meet Buggy again after getting our crew together? Or are they just doing this for the game's sake? Sanji, you need some experience, so I'll go with you. Logtown, but we already did Logtown, though. That was pre Sanji and Usopp. And what's Alvida doing here? Is she just chilling? I still don't have a special or super attack for him. Damn. Oh, get that. Oh, okay, I wanted to see what it was. Buggy, quit jumping. You're fucked, Buggy. I got you in a little glitch right now. You're fucked. I need to kill you, actually. See, so goggles acquired. What is that? Is that just extra experience points? 5 minutes. Like a big soup kettle. Like, why do they make him sound like he's Italian? That is bad choice. Wait, what?
You can count on me.
I know I can. You're my strongest character so far. Probably do this battle and we'll be done then and get ready for the stream.
Final battle. Fight.
What is it? X and then square.
Here I go. Crab, crab, dragon twister.
Well, we hope if you are facing the right way. I wanted to end with a special attack, but oh well.
It's already over?
You're right. You're a little too OP right now, but let's go back and try to face Mihawk and see how well you do. New York Sanji. It's a Brooklyn accent. Okay, even better. Like, why? Who am I facing now?
Leave it to me.
It's going to Pepper. I don't know who I'm facing, though. Oh, lordy lord. Bad choice. Bad choice. Oh, God. Stay alive until time is up. That Usopp can do. Oh, maybe not. Alright. 2 minutes. Alright, I got you. Too easy, huh? Oh, I want to say that's Usopp just to disrespect him, but I'm on a time limit, so you're lucky. You're lucky I'm on a time limit.
Final battle. Fight. This smoke strike.
Long, long, rapid fire.
This smoke strike.
Oh, I feel like I dodged that. Come on. He didn't get phased by my attack. I call horseshit. Not the way I wanted to win, but whatever. I'll take the dub. No, I didn't need more health. Fuck.
Don't order me around.
So now we're off to Alabasta, right? How do I fucking silence that? Oh. Drama! Yes! Yes! Oh, what a way to end! What a way to end!
Oh!
Oh no! Wow! Awesome!
Oh! I'm so happy. Oh, I can't wait to play again. Alrighty, well that was it for today's session of One Piece Grand Adventure gameplay. I do appreciate you guys sticking around and watching the gameplay footage. I'm not sure when I'll play it again. I really need to start playing it more just because I feel like taking, you know, only once a week is really starting to affect how I'm playing it. And now that I'm seeing we're about to get into Drum Island, I definitely want to play it a lot more. But I do, like I said, appreciate you guys still sticking around and watching these reactions or gameplay footage. It's been real. It's been fun. It was hella fun. Later on.